5 linear differential equations 4 that is here we are having linear differential equations with variable coefficients an equation of the form pn into dny by dx raised to n plus pv suffix n minus 1 into dn minus 1y divided by dx raised to n minus 1 plus pv suffix n minus 2 into dn minus 2y divided by dx raised to n minus 2 plus so on p naught y equals to x where pn, pn minus 1, pn minus 2 and so on up to p naught are functions of x is called linear differential equation with variable coefficients. Here we are having derivative differential coefficient. For that coefficients we are having in the form of functions of x. So this type of equation we are calling as differential equations with variable coefficients. So for example, 2x squared d squared y by dx squared plus x into dy by dx plus y equals to e to the power x, where for the derivatives we are having coefficient is in the form of function of x. So another example, cos x d squared y by dx squared minus sin x into dy by dx plus y equals to 0. So in this variable coefficient differential equations we are having two standard forms. Among that, first is Legendre linear differential equation. So an equation of the form a naught into ax plus b whole square into d square y by dx square plus a1 into ax plus b into dy by dx plus a2y equals to g of x, where a naught, a1, a2 are any constants, is called Legendre linear differential equation. So for example, 3 into 6x plus 2 whole square into d square y by dx square plus 2 into 6x plus 2 into dy by dx plus 3y, that is equals to e to the power x. So how to find the solution here? I'm given solution of Legendre linear differential equation. So for that I have taken the standard equation, Legendre linear differential equation. Here we have to reduce this Legendre linear differential equation into constant coefficient linear differential equation. Earlier it is given in the form of variable coefficient. We have to reduce this to constant coefficient by using the substitution. So here we are using substitution as put t equals to log of ax plus b or ax plus b equals to e to the power t. So if t is log of ax plus b, if you are differentiating with respect to x, we get dt by dx as a by ax plus b. And by using the chain rule, we can write dy by dx as dy by dt into dt by dx. So in this dt by dx, we will replace a by ax plus b. So we are getting as dy by dx as dy by dt into a by ax plus b. So shift this ax plus b to left hand side, we are getting ax plus b into dy by dx equals to a into dy by dt. So this is, we can write it as a into capital D into small y, where capital D we are using as the differential operator with respect to t. So we can write capital D means here it is d by dt. Similarly, if you are having ax plus b whole square, ax plus b whole square into d square y by dx square means that can be written as a square into d minus 1 into y. Similarly, if it is of order 3, then you can write that as a cube into d minus 1 into d minus 2 into y and so on. So that equation 1 becomes. So whatever terms you are having in the form of ax plus b into differential coefficient, that we will write in terms of the operator capital D. So equation 1 becomes a naught a square into d minus 1 y plus a1 into a into dy plus a2y equals to q in q of t, that is function in terms of t. RHS also we are replacing all the terms in terms of t only. So on taking y common in the left hand side, we are getting a naught a square into d minus 1 plus a1 into a into capital D plus a2 into y, that is equals to pi of t. It will be linear differential equation with constant coefficients, and hence it can be solved by the previous method.